Holy hell, there's a bunch of you here. Oh my god. What's going on, guys? What's up, Rena? What's up, Tacticrazy? Nathan? You, Dog, Savo, Dixon, Botuna, Ozzy, Bondan, Dave, Michael. What's up, everyone? Setting up, finishing setting up the stream, and seeing if Diabolic will invite me. Where is this fool? Oh, is he offline? Oh well. you know, I should probably adjust this. How should I play this?
Oh, I got a fantastic idea. Hell yeah, let's do it. Oh my god. Those of you that watched my mirror video, I appreciate you guys. This might be even better. Oh my god. Let's do that. How should we play it on Moses? Sorry, I gagged. I can't help it. what do you think? Taser? Because I'm gross. And I'm not going to touch this alloy loadout. Stop giving people... Just realized I don't have my Panzerdog ID on. Give me one sec. I'm gonna log into Panzerdog ID. One sec. Unprofessional. Sorry about that. So forgive my damn rank. I was deranking last night. I went a bit too far. Bug it. Let's try out this new thing, you know? What's up, Inflation? How you doing? Maybe we'll do a stream giveaway, but if you guys ask, I won't do it. So, you know, it's my money. What's up, Seamus? How you doing? D-ranked about it. Listen, Nathan, I just set the D-rank. I just set, like, my, I was just D-ranking, like, while I was at work yesterday, and I went too far. Tuna, I'm not gonna play Chen Li Taser right now on stream. This is gonna be a barbed wire special stream. But maybe I'll play it. But I'm just gonna be honest with you, bro. I'm not a fan of Chen Li Taser. I really don't want to play that. But we'll see. I'll see what I can do for you. We got a game. Let's go. Wait, is it really just one out of one? What the hell is this? Oh! How do I switch?
accidentally messed my freaking I accidentally messed up my damn button laid out. I'm gonna change that after this game. Also a little upset that it's only one of one. I thought I could like spam the shit out of it. Oh hell yeah, boy! Look at that. You ain't getting nowhere. Close off the whole middle lane, look at that. I don't think so, buddy. I'm glad that they only have one of one, because you imagine if you spam like six of these and then your teammates also had six of these, it should be broken. Was the MVP. Guys, give me one second. I'm gonna redo my my button layout. I messed it up because I accidentally cleared my cache. One sec, guys. God, how did I do this? Oh god, I don't even remember. Thank you.
Sorry about that, guys. We're back.
This really for one April Fool.
You know, I wanted to do like an April Fool's joke, but I couldn't think of anything. I wanted to like do some like really stupid joke. Maybe like posting the video, it's like, oh, I'm quitting Tacticool.
How's everyone doing today? I hope you didn't get jebaited too much on April Fools.
Yeah, I'll just post something saying you would gift your cat.
No, because what if Panzer Dog accident, you know, takes that seriously and you know, decides to screw me?
Thank you so much, Nathan. You don't have to donate anything,
but I appreciate it.
Where are the games?
Hell yeah! Is that all it takes? Just throw on all these? Sounds good to me. Oh god, 250 RTT. That's not that bad, actually.
Barbed wire in action.
Keep destroying my goddamn barbed wire.
Oh no. Don't let the bots win.
Oh
Yeah, guys, Nathan donated an equivalent of like, 45 cents to me. But hey, I appreciate it. Who the hell's her? When the hell did he join? Just don't want you guys waiting too long, but no. What's up, Abdul? How you doing? Is the stream all right? Because if you guys are familiar with my stream, sometimes I have issues with the stream health, so I get worried that it'll just drop randomly and I don't even notice. Stream okay? Okay, that's all I can ask for. Infamous is sleeping, I believe. Chip is also probably sleeping. Very important poll right now, guys. Who said no? What the hell's wrong with you guys? If you drink water, you get entered to the giveaway. Watch those yeses fly right now. Oh, look at that. Hell yeah. Someone still said no. What the hell's wrong with you guys? What's up, Outlaw? What's up, NK11? How you doing? Oh, fuck. Oops. My bad.
Veo.
Oh my god.
sounds like chips here. Oh wow. The injector cancels out the bleed damage there. My bad for not watching the timer, guys. What's up, Jonas? The best mods for the Cult M. I forget which one's the Cult M. Really depends, because I just use the, basically for the Cult M, I use the ones that I'm not using for the other one. But for, I don't know, it kind of comes down to preference. I don't play it enough to have like strong opinions about it. Sorry, Jonas, but if you want to know the ones I personally run clip cap movement speed, accuracy aim area, and fire rate plus adjusted fire rate. I don't know if those are good on it, but that's just what I run. It also happens to be the mods that aren't being used on the other one, so you know, take that as you will. Oh, not Keener, oh, my bad. One mind to break a wire, yeah. Probably good at getting those M20 coins. Yeah, probably. Yeah, definitely, Devin. What's up, Muhammad? How you doing? Dead Scrub, how you doing? Might have to turn Asia back on. What's up, Steven? How you doing? Yeah, Keener, we might have to turn Asia back on.
Let's go. It's really cool.
I cucked myself. Oh no! Get him! Yes! Let's go, X. Against B-boys normally. Nothing but flashes. That was annoying. It's kind of chill.
you just want to know that.
Sabal, what the hell was this loadout gonna do? I mean, yeah, probably would have done something as well. Yeah, I'll even switch something else as well. Oh, gross. Oh, this might be gross. So this is the barbed wire completely maxed. So the cooldown is, it's like comparable to like I think what else has like a close to 8 second cooldown? Well, actually no, wait. Sorry. This is bumped up because I have the I have the reduced cooldown talent, so let's just see without it. Yeah, just a flat 3 seconds. And then durability, it's terrible durability. I don't know. I don't know. It still gets like one shot by like the knife or whatever. So I don't know what that's really doing. What's up, Jukes the Gamer? Oh, were you in the game with us? GG's, bro. Damn, look at Industry Baby with his clean avatar. What the fuck, man? I want that. That looks so clean. Oh my god. At Danzo, dude. What the fuck, man? I'm jealous. What's up, Cab Lab Gentleman 2016? How you doing? What's up, LT100? Greetings from Argentina. I don't really have a preference. I don't really. I know I'm well aware that both are soccer teams. It's just that I'm not too into soccer, unfortunately. What's happening here? What the Nathan, that's a pretty good, it's a pretty good turnout. I don't usually get 46 viewers currently, so I'll take it. I appreciate anyone watching the stream. What's up, Gems? How you doing? Maybe there'll be a giveaway, who knows? Let's see what you guys think. Wow, someone said no. Surprising. near me. It might be. Who knows? Caesar! Cesare! I wonder if Caesar's streaming right now. He might be. Bro, can we get defense? Let's go, let's go. Let's go, hey. Stop! He killed himself, oh my god. You guys see that? Barbed wire.
What's up, Darko? How you doing? What do you think about this new special?
I think it's all right. You know, I do think I do think it's balanced in the sense that it's only one of one. Like if you had like six available, that thing would definitely be it could definitely get broken really quick. Imagine a whole team, five people with six barbed wires out. No way that you'd be able to make it anywhere. So I'm glad it's one of one.
Playing on Yuka's server, I don't know. Cal, what's your RTT on Frank's server?
It depends. It depends, Steven. RTT on Frank varies occasionally. But it could, so usually it'll be like anywhere from the 130 to 160 range, so it's playable. It's definitely playable, but sometimes like 160 is bad. If 160 is bad, you know, that's like if it's like downpouring rain in my area, and then sometimes like if it's like really really bad, it'll jump up even higher. But typically 130 to 160.
Does Miro bleed damage?
I don't think so, but let's try it. Is he dead?
Damn.
Oh, good shit, X, good shit, down one. Let's go. Oh my god, Doc's so good. Stop this, man. Oh my, so good. Nope. Has so much going for her already that why can't I just
back, get the back, get the back.
Slightly.
If you were to win the Ministry,
well, I'm gonna ban you. Giveaway on barbed wire? Maybe. Yeah, probably. Just wait for Molotov. Gross. Molotov? No fucking way. No shot. Oh, this is US East, I think. Oh, Canada. Bro, can we get defense, please? Suck. Alright, now we're cooking. It's a new barbed wire. It's a new special weapon that they just released. Does the EMP also deactivate the... No, to my understanding, it doesn't. It literally happened this past game, I think. Someone threw an EMP at me while I was Moses, and I threw down the barbed wire. And I don't think it deactivated. And it, I don't know. Why would it deactivate? It doesn't make sense. I'm sorry. Look at that. Just blocked off a whole freaking avenue. Nope. Yeah, look at that. See? Bro. No. No shot. Thank you.
back here.
Oh my. My bad, doggy.
Damn, I got 56 viewers right now. That is crazy. Why we keep losing? What's up, Marco? How you doing? Would I say the Wire is better than Para? I mean, it's hard to compare the two. Like, I mean, how could you compare the two? One's a secondary weapon, one's a special weapon. So, if you're asking if I like it better than Lupara, that's also questionable, because the Wire, it just came out today. I don't know how I feel about it necessarily, just quite yet. But off of initial impressions, I like them both equally. Because after playing with the Lupara for quite some time, I've actually grown quite fond of it. It's not bad. It is bad, don't get wrong. It is bad. If I keep getting this invite. What's up, Raphael? How you doing? Wait, yeah, how the hell? But yeah, no, I've grown quite fond of the Lupara, and it's too early to say whether or not the barbed wire is good or not, in my opinion. Initial tests, like, it seems fine. I think it's quite balanced, you know? I don't know if you hear earlier in the stream when I said it, but yeah, I'm glad it's only one of one usability before it has to recycle. Because, like,
again, imagine like a full 5v5 team of everyone running maxed maxed barbed wire, and you could throw like six of them down. Like, bro, you could just blockade the enemies in their spawn. But that's not the case right now because you're able to it's just one at a time. So at fuck, man, we got bots again. Bro, am I the only one watching? What was I saying? Oh yeah, you could block, but yeah, so right now the max you can have at any given time on your team is just 5 barbed wires, which, I mean, 5 barbed wires is still a lot to throw out at any given time, so, yeah.
My first crappy video, Billy.
So what's the deal? I got free. Dutch this morning on YouTube. Well, congratulations, man. You finally got to your first epic. The Dutch definitely isn't a bad operator yet, first one.
I missed!
See how long it takes to bleed out a Moses. Oh, okay, so you can gun bash it.
Absolutely ops, max weapons. Yeah, I mean, that spans a lot, though. Max, what the hell? How'd that not kill me?
What?
Wait, Billy, did you get the... You said you got the bomb. How'd you do that?
Strange.
There's the lair on the summit.
Again, give us defense, what the hell? Or we better win now. X has his MD. Oh my god. I forgot I didn't have mission's done. Oh my god.
It's not losing its D ranking with style.
That'd be the dagger. To give him the heart. Alright, let's go. Ah, damn, the stream's been going on for 1:30, basically. Nathan, the squad always gets it, because I'm always repping the tag. What's up? What's up, Stop Russian Aggression? How you doing, bro? Track of time, because I do have to go soon, actually. So I'll probably play a few more games, guys, and then I'm gonna call it a day, because I gotta go to work. But I know you guys always give me shit for not playing with the new stuff, you know, after maxing it out, just to flex on you guys. But and I hope this is decent enough for you guys. bot hunting today, boys.
Sounds too loud?
And I'll adjust it in a bit. Or maybe not, just because I'm only going to be playing a few.
That's funnier than willing a pain to win. Not much, honestly. Sounds like something a friend would do. Oh, look, it's Chip! Oh my god, it's Chip!
Go to sleep, Chip! Actually, no, it's kind of... No, you should be up by now.
See people spamming it or you know, commenting on my videos, they're referring to me, but I'm cool with that. I kind of am. Everyone spam pay to lose in chat.
Come up here. Oh, he's about to get jebaited. Do it. No.
I see this intended workshop too.
Yeah, Darko. What is this guy doing? Well, don't you feel silly now. Did you guilt yourself? Oh my god, dog's so good. He's playing this shit on what? Barbed wire pricked me through the frickin'. Sharon right here. Yeah, there's a shrunk. Bro, he got it through the... No way. Bag rolled. It rolled underneath the fucking little space. Oh my god, that's so stupid. Alright, this one's the last game. I gotta get ready for work soon. And then, we'll do the giveaway after this. Oh, here we go. Oh my god, who are all these Saw members? I've never seen them before. I only know Caesar and Don Juan. Bro, who are you guys? Oh my god. Good for them. Toxic time, hell yeah. Oh my, no, my, no, my. Toxic time. Oh, it's toxic. Oh, it's so toxic. Oh my god, I'm the worst. Everyone spam pay to lose. Cal sucks. Oh yeah, look at that. Yeah, I know I'm a bad driver. Oh, here we go. I'm dead. Oh, god.
God.
We live in... Magnum, move right. What the fuck are you doing? You fucking. Dudes are pushing that way, he's just staying there, just like that. Going. Oh, Madara, you are so right, man. We need more US players. Well, Madara, to be fair, I am streaming at, for US time, I was streaming at kind of like early, especially on a Saturday. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the stream. We're not done quite yet. I will do a giveaway for Barbed Wire. One sec. Let me set it up real quick. One sec. Oh, I should have asked earlier. One sec. I forget how I do this. IDs in, IDs, names, whatever. If you're here, you get one. No. If you're here, you get an entry. Let's see. Okay. Devin. Trin. Right. Oops. Sabo. Hector. Nathan. Tactic Crazy. Seed. Darko, Dead Scrub. Who else? I'm gonna scroll up as well. I'm gonna time like a minute and let people get like comment and like see if new entries, but after a minute then I'll just roll it. I don't think I forgot anyone thus far. I can't do the whole I can't go through the whole stream because I haven't been keeping track of that. I wish Curly was here to help me with that, but that's all right. I already got Nathan, I got player C's. Yeah, minute starts. Got Hector, got Devin, Tactic Crazy, Dead Scrub. Oh. where are my manners?
Got him.
How's this barbed wire? It's okay. Like, it's very situational. I'm just using it sort of like as a reactionary thing, but really you should be using it to set up and everything. It's okay. You have to remember, like, I don't know if it's that bad or if I'm just that bad, you know? You know, don't blame the barbed wire. Blame the fucking sucker playing it. Me.
Alright, guys, it's been a...
Ah, you're not fine. You're lucky you just got right in. Okay, Victoras is the last one.
Alright, guys. Thanks for coming to the stream. I'm gonna randomize this 3 times, and then I'm gonna roll once.
Alright, that's the last entry, Soul. Oh, wait, fine.
Bro, where the fuck were you guys earlier? I'm trying to get to work.
Oh my god. Cab. Le bab. Le. Gentle.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you guys really are something. Just coming out of nowhere. Where were you when I said the last minute?
Give everyone a fair chance.
Entries are officially closed.
Alright, gonna randomize 3 times and then spin. And, you know, okay, 2 winners. Why not? Alright, thanks everyone for coming. Good luck, everyone.
That's 1, 2, 3.
Let's see. Ignore the clan rep. Oh, unprofessional, unprofessional. Ignore this. Oh, did I get Darko in there?
Ooh, congratulations to Cab, blah, 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 gentlemen.
make sure you put your ID in there so I know to send it to you. And one more.
Congratulations, Hector. Hector Valera. I don't know where. Did he give me his ID? Yes, he did. So I got I got Hector's.
Thanks, everyone, for coming to the stream. Yeah, Hector, could you resend your ID, please? And Cadbalab, if you're here, please give me your ID. I'm gonna wait a couple minutes. If I don't get the ID, hey, everyone, don't leave just quite yet, because if I don't get the IDs from people, I'm gonna re-roll until we get a winner. Oh, okay, I got Cadbalabs. And I got Hector's. Thanks, everyone.
Gonna save that. That's it.
Thanks, everyone, for coming to the stream. Cablab and Hector, I'm gonna send you the barbed wire via Battle Pass right now. And thanks, everyone, for coming to the stream. See you guys.